Alright guys, today's play game of Monster Hunter Freedom Unite, part of the Monster Hunter series, released in 2009 in North America. And yeah, I've not played this game before, it's for PSP. I think my first Monster Hunter game was Monster Hunter 4 Ultimate for 3DS. So yeah, this kind of predates that. But yeah, let's check it out. Of course, it's an action RPG, we can create our own characters here. You create a female usually. So I can choose some nice sexy clothing for her. Hey, purple. Well, that was good. Let's see which type. Six is good. Hairstyle. There's a lot of customization, decent amount in Monster Hunter games. Even in the portable versions, it seems like. What different hairstyles I can have. This one's cute. Hair color, okay, voice. Maybe you can choose different voices. Man, how many voices are there? Wow, that's 17 voices. Just gotta hear all these girls grunting. Okay. Okay. Whole name, right? This is the Paramount opening. That was the opening of the Paramount movie. The peak, okay. Monster Hunter Freedom Unite. I saw your Monster Hunter stories too. Oh no. What? How did I survive that? I basically got blasted off a cliff. I don't know how I even survived that. But okay. This is a game, so. Hunting life a must for all Monster Hunters. Okay. Good here. Clothes. I'm good here. It's customization. Box. Okay, this is my item box here. create the game here. To start out the destination. There's something in the item box? Maybe not. Zenny? I wonder what's the currency in this game. Seems like it's Zenny. Thank you, come again.
You!
Okay. Weapon craft. Great weapon, right? Premium weapon, huh? Lance, bowgun, hammer, sword, greatsword. Let's try hammer. Of course, all this costs money, so I can't do that. Yeah. No money for anything. It's good they give you so much customization, though. Yeah, the cat talks too. He's actually them selling swords and stuff. He's the blacksmith here. Diaper, actually. Was this person has a massive backpack. Massive backpack. Wow. Massive backpack this person has. Monster Hunter. Or is it like a checkpoint I have to finish? Yeah, I can't, I'm not allowed to leave. Maybe I have to do that. Here we go, we can do a quest. Yeah, 1500 zenny. Cool. some herbs. Potion. Whetstone. Oh, you need these to sharpen your weapons. Need some basic armor weapons here. Bone cruise is the only thing I have, and no armor. Okay. Time to buy some then. I guess that's for 780, it's not too bad. I'm gonna need some armor more, definitely. Let's get a plate first, leather armor. Definitely need armor more. Snowy Mountains. How do I go there? How do I get there? Harvest Moon. Harvest Moon stuff here. Fishing, okay. The fishing monster hunter, that's right. Fishing in real life is kind of boring. I remember me and my dad, I think we caught like maybe a few fish, but that was maybe one big one before. Yeah, but it takes a while. Yeah, my dad used to go fishing when I was a kid. I think we only caught one big fish though, as I remember. What did I get? Rumblefish, not bad. I didn't get any big fish though. Hmm? Oh, it's blocked off. It's basically just a giant refrigerator. This cave is just a giant refrigerator. Where can I go? Special conditions. Okay. Not quite a contract. Okay, sure. Let's go. Alright, getting a quest done. Oh, come here. Okay, part of the quest. That's what this is. Good graphics for a PSP. Yeah, it's actually pretty good graphics considering this is a PSP game. Right, this is where I get stuff ready, right? Quest. Final chest. I don't think I've stored anything. do so much damage too. I'm gonna use up all my herbs. How do I even get them? They just gotta come out of nowhere and hit me. Can't even kill one single monster. Oh my god, they had to like drag me back. Dump me. Oh my god, it's so humiliating. Damn it. Maybe I gotta go back then? Should go back a second for an easier quest, maybe. Yeah, that's embarrassing. This guy's just killed me so fast. Maybe it's like we gotta be here until the time limit runs out? That how it works? Oh, here we go, a panic quest. Yeah, let's do an easier one. I think this one is, they just can't even finish off one monster. Quest? Oh my god. Didn't know you need money. Contract fees. Oh, you need contract fees. These all have contract fees. What? All of them have contract fees. Okay, I guess I need to sell something to make money just to be able to do a quest. I need 100 just to be able to do a quest. It's so stupid. Thank you. can't equip the weapon. Well, let's sell some things then. We sell longhorn, bone, bone blade, bone gun lance, bone scythe, bone club. Should sell this one. Yeah. No, bone shooter. Let's buy a better weapon here then.
You.
Should buy change equipment at an item box. That's very different than other RPGs. I can't just change equipment anytime. I have to change it at an item box. Okay. Attack. One thing with the most attack. Give me this bone blade or bone scythe. Bone blade or bone. Yeah, let's try bone blade. Yeah, that knife wasn't doing my much favors. That's better. Now I got a better weapon. Yeah. There we go. I was just holding something weak. That's why I didn't even have anything strong at that time. Okay, now let's get. I got some money now. The one in the jungle. Nice jungle. But it will do damage. Oh, there's dinosaurs here. Oh shit, didn't mean to do that. Here. Good look. I didn't even get a chance to attack. I didn't even get a chance to attack them. Oh my god, as soon as I took out my sword, I was dead. Not this again. I'm gonna do this again. That's cheap, I didn't get a chance to even attack them. These graphics look really good on PSP. Killed something. Can you believe it? I actually killed something. Wow. Okay. Wow, at least I killed something. I feel accomplished now. Oh shit. Oh, I didn't mean to do that. Okay. So I gotta use a whetstone then to keep the sharpness. Is too slow. Maybe I gotta change my weapon. Let me try a different weapon that's faster. This weapon's a bit too slow. Can I change my weapon? No! Pressing the wrong button. Okay. Change my weapon. Usually a place I can change my weapon and stuff, right? Change up my equipment. Yeah, I can't. Can't change out my equipment? Oh no, sword is too heavy. Okay. No, I don't think I'm cut out for this. Alright guys, anyways, this is Monster Hunter Freedom Unite. Yeah, I think it's a pretty good entry in the Monster Hunter series. I'm just not very good at Monster Hunter. But yeah, like the graphics are really nice for PSP, and I think this is a very solid entry, especially for portable. I mean, the fact that this is on a portable system is pretty amazing. It's basically a fully fledged Monster Hunter game. So yeah, it's pretty impressive actually. So that's you guys, Monster Hunter Freedom Unite. Thanks for watching.